Vic Rami, Brandon Carter, Hadi 2.0, Hunter Labrada, Michael Krizo, Nick Walker, and Andrew Jett. We will have 7 men call out, and these guys will go through comparison. In those comparisons, some of the guys will improve as they pose, but others will fade. Whoever fades will be pushed back to the second call out. I chose these guys because they genetically gifted structurally, or if they're not, like Nick Walker, they have proven themselves. The guy has outstanding conditioning and size, which enables him to hang with these genetically gifted guys. I mean, he gives them a hard time every time they have to face him. That's my first call out. What is yours?